Hello everybody, welcome back to the garage in Spain. My name's Gary. In this short how I made it video today, I take a standard Hornby buffer and transform it with a few extras into something a little bit more interesting, including a working light. I've listed below the websites and links for the suppliers of the parts that I've used. Meanwhile, let's get going. Thanks very much for watching the video today. I hope you've enjoyed the content. If you'd like to subscribe to my channel, I'll leave a link up here. And obviously I encourage you to leave any comments down below. In the meantime, I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now.